This is peak gaming. I'm guessing you're talking about the side spikes and shit. I always went to the top corner, and then as soon as I got to the top corner, I'd tap outward. Or I'd hold outwards. Yeah. It also depends on, like, if you're bouncing hard off the wall or not.